Where do we find ourselves? That's a question for our times. The question itself is disorienting. Does it ask, where are we? Does it imply we are lost? Does it suggest we're not where we're supposed to be? We don't even know if the where has a spatial reference or a spiritual reference. Where do we find ourselves? In a series of which we do not know the extremes and believe it has none.